If you're not vegan, you're literally contributing to an animal holocaust.
The animals are in the attic!